We have new information about the mother accused of nearly starving her daughter and locking her in a closet for years. We now know the courts were aware of the same problem with the same child back in 2006. At the time, they took custody of Jacole Prince's two children, but in 2007, Prince regained that custody. Lisa Benson spent the day reviewing those court documents. We had heard this was the case, but now we have the official documents in hand. Lisa.
That's right, Krista. Now, according to the Jackson County Family Court documents, when interviewed, Prince said she intentionally withheld food from her oldest child so that she did not defecate or urinate as much. But the dozens of pages of court documents didn't give me a glimpse into the mindset of Jacole Prince or why she would choose to treat her 10-year-old daughter this way. In the documents, Prince admitted to the exact same behavior involving the same child back in 2006, before her third child was even born. We know that Marcus Benson, Prince's boyfriend, has also been charged in the case and remains on the run from police. Benson is the father of Prince's two youngest girls, but according to court documents, they have not determined who the oldest child's father is. Now, we've heard about the alleged endangerment and neglect case, but Prince is also charged with assault. New at 5 o'clock, why investigators believe Prince would punch and kick her daughter before locking her in the closet. Lisa Benson, 41 Action News.
All right, we'll listen for that report later.